You know scoring is super inflated in the NBA and that these 50-point games don't matter when Jason Tatum can put up 34, 19, and 6 in one of the worst games of the year. Good statistical performances are a dime a dozen nowadays, but making the right plays in critical moments is really where true superstars separate from the rest of the league.